Okay, what was Pablo Diego José Francisco de Paula Nepomuceno Maria de los Remedios Cipriano de la Santísima Trinidad Ruiz y Picasso famous for? That's right, his creepy neo-cubic paintings. If you've never learned this before, that monstrosity, which I refuse to try and pronounce again, Santísima Cipriano del Juan Nepomuceno Monk... Pablo de Diego is the full name of Picasso. While on the subject, Yoshi's full name is T. Yoshisor Munchikupus. I didn't know why you needed to know that. One time, my sister was working at a library, and this little kid came in asking for a library card, so she was like, "What's your name?" And he was like, "Thunder." So I'm not entirely sure how he got by with that, but all in all, he got his card. Okay, so that was kind of weird slash annoying. But then, this kid came in again, and was asking for a card. Didn't you just come in here and get a card?
No, that was my twin brother.
Then what is your name? I'll give you a second to guess.
Lightning?
Okay. Just to be sure, you're gonna have to get Thunder in here so I can see you're telling the truth. And would you believe he wasn't lying? No joke, they both came in and their mom even verified that their names were in fact Thunder and Lightning. So you might think, aw, that's so unique. But can you imagine being a full-grown man named Thunder? Every time you'd introduce yourself, it would always be super awkward. Another time I heard about a different name, and for the sake of the story and my memory, let's say this also happened at a library. Alright, so what's your name?
Ladasha.
Okay, here you go. You spelled it wrong. Oh, how do you spell it?
L-A-A.
So, how did I come up for the name of my YouTube channel? Well, it's kind of really embarrassing. So when I was really young, like 8 or something, my dad was helping me get a Minecraft account, which was relevant at the time, and he asked me what I wanted my username to be. I wasn't thinking about the fact that this would be the username I was stuck with, no matter how long I played. So me, in all of my 8-year-old ignorance, wanted a username like I like pizza 135 numbers that mean nothing, or something stupid like that. So he just typed in TomsHere. At first I was mad, but then I used TomsHere in pretty much every online name. So when I started up my old wretched gaming channel, that's what I named it. The moral of this video is... Wait, this video doesn't have a moral. I don't have anything to say for this part, so, here's a splat sound effect.